वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. सो हियर इज द लेक्चर नंबर 5 ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन. ओके, इन दैट प्रीवियस वन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एल्कीन एंड एल्कीन्स की केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज एंड एल्कीन्स ऑल वी हैव फिनिश्ड. एंड आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन ऑल्सो विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एल्कीन्स टॉपिक. ओके, सो नाउ टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एल्काइन्स. एल्काइन्स द जनरल फॉर्मूला यू नो. So that is alkynes C triple bond C will be there. Alkynes form a homologous series represented by general formula CnH2n-2 and C triple bond C there. There will be at least one triple bond. Okay. So these have one C triple bond C bond at least, and or one can say that two carbons atom, adjacent carbon atom in alkyne show sp type hybridization. So alkanes have, if I'm talking about the hybridization of alkanes, it is sp3 alkenes, it is sp2, and alkynes it will be sp. okay, theek hai. So this is the bond formation, how it forms. There will be two pi bond, one zz is going to combine, and second one yy, this is z and Z combination, and this is Y1. So two pi bond and one sigma bond. Here will be two pi bond, one sigma bond. Clear? Okay, so now note, a triple bond between two carbon atom in ethyne, ethyne is the first member of alkyne, is formed, which is composed of 1s and 2p bond. SP, yes. So S जो होते हैं वो हाइड्रोजन का, एंड टू पी दैट मीन्स फॉर कार्बन से मिलके बने होते हैं. मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एसिटिलीन हैज ऑल कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन एटम अरेंज्ड लीनियरली. सिंस इट इज SP हाइब्रिडाइज्ड, सो ऑब्वियसली द शेप इज लीनियर एंड द बॉन्ड एंगल विल बी 180 डिग्री. सो द कार्बन आर लीनियर. सो इन दिस केस द इलेक्ट्रॉन क्लाउड ऑफ पाई बॉन्ड एक्चुअली आर ऑल अराउंड द इंटरमॉलिक्यूलर एक्सिस. Yeah, this is pi bond. Okay, pi bond is all around the internuclear axis, giving it cylindrical shape. Cylindrical shape usko de dega wahan pe because of zz overlapping and yy overlapping. Okay, so it is I have explained this thing, that is due to this it will give you the cylindrical shape over here. Okay, now preparation of alkynes, how we can what are the methods by which we can prepare alkynes. So lab method, if we have to prepare the acetylene or ethyne in the lab, then for this there is a calcium carbide. When calcium carbide is heated with water, it will give you C2H2. What will happen, this 2H will be there and this C2 will combine to form C2H2, and Ca and this 2OH will combine to form CaOH whole twice. So here we got the acetylene. Theek hai. This is the lab method. Second is by dehydrohalogenation. अगर हम dehydrohalogenation करेंगे, then also we can get what with that alkyne. So in this case, this is vicinal halide. Vicinal halide when undergo reaction with alcoholic KOH, followed by sodamide, then it will give you acetylene. Let me explain one thing here, which is very much important. Like in this case, suppose that I have, there is a conversion given, convert ethane to ethyne. So what you have to do, you have to prepare ethyne by ethane. The initial structure is given like this, and the final structure you have to get like this. How to do? Okay. So what is the way and what generally student do, that both the things I will tell you. First you do this chlorination in presence of Cl2 and you will get chloroethane. Clear? Then in presence of alcoholic KOH, if you will do this alcoholic KOH, you will get the ethyne. Okay, what student do, they do पहले मैं कर लेती हूँ कंप्लीट. कट. नेक्स्ट स्टेप विल बी Cl2 और Br2 इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ CCl4, एंड दिस विल राइज इन, दिस विल गिव यू विसिनल हैलाइड. ओके, This will give you vicinal halide. And then further again we will do alcoholic KOH. So this will give you vinylic halide, double bond C here, and there will be Cl. Okay, vinylic. Now this vinylic will again further react with soda amide, NaNH2. So what will happen? This is, let me mark it as a H over here. So this H and this NH2 will form ammonia. Okay. And this Cl with this Na will form NaCl. And now the bond is free. Ye wala bond complete free. It will shift over here and this will give you a triple bond. Clear? So this is the step. Alkane से alkyne बनाने के लिए, और you can say that अगर हमें vicinal से vinyl बनाने के लिए, there are the two step we have to follow, one step and two step. This is the actual way. What generally student do? They do like this, यहाँ पे किया, and they do this alcoholic KOH two times, or one time alcoholic KOH they will get this, and दोबारा से फिर से वो कर देते alcoholic KOH and they will say that this will give triple bond. I just want to bring you in notice that alcoholic KOH, it means it works on the alkane, not on alkyne, alkene. Got it? This is alkene, isn't it? So alcoholic KOH, ye elimination reaction alkane ke liye deta hai, alkene ke liye nahi deta hai. So if you'll use this, it will be considered as wrong. From double bond to triple bond banane ke liye, there are the three steps that is for sure you have to learn. 1, 2, and 3. Clear? So that is written over here. Vicinal dihalide when treated with alcoholic KOH followed by sodamide. Ye zaruri hai. Sodamide NaNH2 yields alkyne. Clear? So this is the another way by which we can prepare alkyne. Now, from tetrahaloalkanes, again यहां से भी हम dehalogenation करेंगे. Dehalogenation, that means X2 we will take it out. Yes? So like this is Zn dust की presence में अगर करेंगे तो what will happen? This Zn and this will give you 2x. ये homolytic lewis, one electron and one electron will form double bond यहां पे बन जाएगा. Again zinc dust, this will one electron will shift over here to form triple bond and this we will get triple bond. Clear bachche? So this is from tetraalkane. This is not used in conversion. Isko hum conversion mein use nahi karte. Conversion is that jo abhi humne piche kiya, theek hai, be whatever we have done here, this one is conversion, first conversion we have done. Conversion mein we use such step which is economical. We don't use the tough steps, or we don't use the method which is costly. Got it? We use economical method. Note, in the above reaction it is necessary that 4 halogen atoms must be attached to the vicinal carbon. It should not be like this. Then in this case, you cannot prepare triple bond by this. It should be all the 4 chlorine should be, all the 4 halogen should be attached with the vicinal carbon only. Matlab adjacent carbon only. If they are attached at the two ends, then cycloalkene is obtained. It won't give you triple bond. Okay? Wahan us case mein cycloalkene ban jayega. Physical properties of alkynes. Alkynes are colorless, odorless and tasteless. Lower alkynes are partially soluble in water because of less non-polar character. It is due to their polarizability. Yes, sp hybridization, ionic character, that's why. But just as number of alkynes badhega, number of carbon badhega, polar part increase hoga and covalent character increase hoga, and that's why solubility decrease hogi. Higher alkynes are insoluble in water due to more percentage of covalent character. Completely soluble in organic solvent. Yeah, since it is organic, so obviously it will be soluble, completely soluble in organic solvent. melting point and boiling point are directly proportional to molecular mass, inversely proportional to number of branches, which we have done. As the number of carbon increases, melting point, boiling point will increase because van der Waals surface area increases, van der Waals force of attraction increases, so it needs more energy to break that, and hence melting point, boiling point increases. But if the branches increases, surface area decreases, van der Waals force of attraction decreases, and hence the boiling point will decrease. Up to C4, alkynes are gaseous. C4 तक alkane, alkene, alkyne all gaseous होते हैं. C5 to C11 liquid, C12 and above are solid. Acetylene and one alkyne are acidic in nature. What does it mean? Acetylene and one alkyne. Either acetylene or one alkyne. जहाँ कहीं भी like you write pentyne, you write butyne, where the triple bond is at the first carbon. Got it? इसके कहने का मतलब है where the triple bond is at the first carbon. If it is there, it will be acidic in nature. ये acidic होता है because it easily gives H plus ion. It is due to presence of active H. So ये याद रखना है. If I will ask that two butyne and butyne, which one is more acidic? So this one is more acidic because triple bond is at the first position and hence acidic H is present over there. So that's why active H is there. So that's why more acidic. Order of solubility, density, boiling point, melting point and acidic nature. सबका एक ही property होगा, एक ही तरह से होगा. Alkynes का सबसे ज्यादा होगा, alkenes का उससे कम, alkanes का सबसे कम. If we talk about in general alkanes, alkynes, alkenes. In between alkene क्या होगा, in alkenes क्या होगा, in alkynes क्या होगा, that separately I have explained. And if I am comparing alkynes, alkenes and alkanes, then in that case all these three, solubility ho, density ho, melting point, boiling point or acidic nature, sabke liye alkynes will have more character than the alkene, than the alkane. Okay, so now this is reaction of alkenes, or which we can say that the chemical properties of alkenes, alkynes, sorry, chemical properties. Okay, so in this we will first learn about the addition reaction. Addition reaction, I told you that it is possible only in case of unsaturation. So alkene and alkyne, in both the case addition reaction is possible, while in alkane addition reaction is not possible. Clear? Formation of addition product in alkynes takes place according to following step, like this. HZ, what this Z can be any group. So if this bond is like triple bond, the bond is going to break on any side. So suppose that this bond is going to break on this side, and this will be, Z will have minus charge and H will have positive charge. Okay, so in this case what will happen, this Z is going to attach, here it is positive and here it is negative. So this is what will happen, this H plus is going to attach on this and it will result in this. Okay, and carbocation is formed. So now this, on this Z will attack, and Z will attack on this and will form like this compound. Clear? This is changed into here and then it will give you the product like this. Addition of halogen, we are talking about halogen, that means X2. So this is triple bond Br2 in presence of CCl4. This is a test of unsaturation. So what will happen, the one bond will break and Br will attach to the additional, to the vicinal carbon. So just one bond will break, so this one bond will break and it will give you Br and Br over there. So in this case trans product will be formed, trans 1,2 dibromopropene will form. I have explained you stereo type, this Br2 addition jo hota hai wo stereo specific hota hai, so that's why it will under, it will form trans product. Reddish orange color of bromine is CCl4 is CCl4 is decolorized, that's why it is used for test of unsaturation. Okay, earlier it was having reddish brown color, reddish orange color. When it reacts, it combines, it will lose it, the color, that brown color, that reddish orange color will be vanished. Yes, so test of unsaturation is used. This is used as a test of unsaturation, it is written over here. Next is addition of hydrogen halide. Hydrogen halide, that means HX. Accordingly we will follow Markovnikov ke according, we will fit unsymmetrical alkene par hota basically. So anyway we can do, just you can apply the inductive effect also, and then also you can say like this, this is giving plus I effect on this side, so obviously the bond is going to break on this side, isn't it? So bond will break on this side, it will have negative charge and it will have positive charge over here. So Br minus and H plus, the positive one will attach to negative and the negative one will attach to positive and will form like this. This will form vinylic halide. Okay, clear? Or you can say that the Markovnikov addition, because Markovnikov rule says that on whenever this HX undergoes addition on any unsymmetrical alkene or alkyne, so then the negative part goes to that double bonded carbon atom where hydrogen is less. So accordingly, we'll see that hydrogen is less over here. So Br minus has to be attached over there, and it is attaching like this. So we can say addition according to Markovnikov also, according to plus I effect also, you can say. In presence of peroxide, agar peroxide use karenge, to we know that anti-Markovnikov product is used, yani ki where hydrogen will be more, their negative part will attach like this. HBr propide, so peroxide, then the negative part is going to attach to that double bonded carbon, we can say multiple bonded carbon atom where hydrogen is more. That means here it will attach. So this will give you one bromopropene as major product, and this continue करते हैं हम इस रिएक्शन को, सो देन नाउ हाइड्रोजन इज वेयर हाइड्रोजन इज लेस इन बोथ द केस हाइड्रोजन इज लेस इजंट इट हियर आल्सो हाइड्रोजन आर सेम हियर आल्सो वन सो वेयर दिस बी आर विल अटैच विल इट बी Markovnikov सो इन दिस केस व्हाट वी विल से वी विल फॉलो द व्हाट वी से इंडक्टिव इफेक्ट सो CH3 इज इलेक्ट्रॉन रिलीजिंग ग्रुप दैट दिस बॉन्ड इज गोइंग टू ब्रेक ऑन दिस साइड आदर यू यूज प्लस I effect due to this, or you use minus I effect due to this. So Br will attract the electron toward itself, and that's why the bond is going to break on this side, and here it will have negative charge, here it will have positive charge. So this Br minus is going to attach on this and will form. So in this case, it will form vicinal dihalide. If we will use on alkyne, if we will use HBr in presence of peroxide, it will give you vicinal dihalide. Okay. Addition of water, again according to Markovnikov, we will do H2O is going to break on H plus and OH minus. So this OH minus will attach to that multiple bonded carbon atom where hydrogen is less. So like this CH3 here, it is going to attach, OH will form. So this reaction occurs in presence of HgSO4, H2SO4. Got it? And hence it will form enol. Now remember, we have done in the isomerism, this enol undergoes tautomerization to form ketone. How it is? This bond will shift over here, hydrogen being better leaving group will shift here, H minus will come over here, so this will form propanone. Clear? So this is the reaction. Now polymerization. One equation I want to tell you here, this is also known as, in that case, propyne, if HgSO4, H2SO4 ke presence mein hum karte hain, and it will give you like, there is only two carbon, okay, there is only two carbon, and the same reaction we will do, so directly you can form Hg plus ki concept, ki presence mein will do, directly you can form, you can form acetaldehyde. So this method we can use in conversion also. Now polymerization, yesterday we have done n number of molecules, small molecules will combine together to form a bigger molecule. So here also, if acetylene molecule will combine together, it will form polyacetylene, but this time and it can show cyclic polymerization also. So let's know first cyclic polymerization, and then we will learn about that. If three moles of acetylene is passed into red hot copper or iron or quartz tube at 900 Kelvin, the cyclic trimer is formed, which is called benzene. How it will be, let me show you with the mechanism. Like this is 3 moles we are going to take. So I'm going to arrange this 3 moles like the CH, 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 CH. The bond is going to shift anyway, it will shift. So if it shifts like this, it will have minus charge and it will have positive charge. One bond will break. Similarly, this is going to shift on this, due to which it will have minus, it will have positive. Similarly, this bond is going to shift on this. It will have minus and it will have positive. So what next? This positive negative will make a bond over there. So let's see. Yahan negative, yahan positive. This is going to make a bond over here. So that's why CH. This one is, one second, we will consider this is triple bond over here, it is given. Yahan se hum dete. Let me mark it as a number. I'm giving you as a number over here, like 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5 and 6. So there's 1 and 2 ke beech mein, there is going to be single bond. So this is 1 and 2, single bond, clear? Now 2 and 3 ke beech mein there will be double bond remain, because one bond sirf break hua hai, do bond reh jayega, so that's why double bond. So this is 3. Again 3 and 4 ke beech mein minus plus ki wajah se ek bond single bond banega. Then again 4 and 5 ke beech mein you can see that the double bond is will remain over there. Then 5 and 6 ke beech mein again minus plus, there will be a single bond. Yes, and 1 and 6 ke beech mein double bond will remain like this. So this is going to form benzene. Is it clear? Any doubt in this? So when acetylene undergoes cyclic polymerization, it gives benzene. Okay? Linear polymerization, agar 2 moles acetylene reacts with CU2, Cl2 or NH4Cl and it forms vinyl acetylene, or we can say that the polyacetylene, agar n number of molecules milenge, moles milenge, so it will give you polyacetylene. Agar 2 milenge, so it will give you vinyl acetylene. Like CH triple bond CH, same way, just bond ko shift karte hain. Yes, so what will happen? This is having like minus charge over here, and here it will have positive charge. Okay, so what will happen? This H, being better leaving group, will leave this position and will go to H minus, will go to this, and there will be attachment. Yahan pe plus charge aa jayega. This H minus will go over there. So here it is double bond. So CH2, now H and this one H will be formed CH2. Double bond and then CH, and there here is a negative plus, positive and negative ke beech mein one single bond and C triple bond. So vinyl acetylene will form if 2 moles, dhyan rakhna, if 2 moles acetylene going to react, then only. And if n number of moles agar hum combine karenge, it will form polyacetylene. If acetylene would be in excess, then product would be vinyl acetylene, divinyl acetylene, and the reaction is called trimerization. Okay, so that's it for today class. I hope you got it. So we have completed the alkyne also. Yes, and next up is aromatic hydrocarbon. So I think hardly one or two two or three videos will be required for this aromatic hydrocarbon, and then will be that chapter will be finished. So we'll meet in next video with the aromatic hydrocarbon. Till then, thank you class. Oh,